This is the beginning of the substrate production line. This is where the wood chips arrive from Social Forest. And then we start the process of our substrate production. So we make it slightly smaller, the material. So this is the wood we work with for our substrate. So the mushrooms, it's easier for the mushrooms to eat it. And then the wood goes into the mixer where we mix it. It's mainly the wood with water and a small amount of supplement and to make it the perfect growing substrate for the mushrooms.